some ketchup. Y'all, just get ready to eat me some McDonald's. I got a medium fry and a fish sandwich with some sweet tea. Put some ketchup on it. Sorry, y'all, I meant to pray. Excuse me. How y'all doing today? And I hope everyone is well. I'm just hanging out. Had to give me something to put on my stomach. I got to go home and do these balloons. I'm doing a balloon arch. This sound is hot, y'all. Hot. I was gonna go sit at the Chinese buffet, but I wasn't feeling all that type of food. That's too much food. I just wanted something simple. I stopped at McDonald's and got me a fish combo with no cheese. I don't care too much for cheese, y'all. That ain't my thing. I can cook stuff with cheese, but I can't eat stuff with cheese. Everybody pulling up in McDonald's. I'm trying to think, do I want to go swimming? My bad. I can't offer y'all no fish because all of them bit off it. And these days it's scary to eat behind people. And even your family members. I'm on my self-love journey, y'all. Self-love. And I am loving it. I really love being by myself. I don't like hanging out with people. Especially a lot of people. I just enjoy me. I went to Walmart also and I got some of these chips. I don't know if y'all ever seen this kind of little baby, but yeah, I'm gonna see what it tastes like. It got salt and vinegar, barbecue, onion, garlic, and more. All in one flavor. All in flavor. I don't know who little baby is, but I'm gonna try your chips today. I don't know if y'all can see the ingredients in it. Yep. See what it tastes like. God, he got his finger over his mouth, like he's saying, shh. What's that all about? Why he got his finger over his mouth? Walmart and didn't go back there and lose up and stuff. I'm gonna go home and start on this balloon arch. Yeah. This is my little McDonald's mug bang. Don't forget to like, comment, and share. Turn on your notification bell so when I post again, you'll be notified. And don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel, Cooking with Brina Love. Brina Love is together. Together makes a prayer. So if you like this video, don't forget to give it a thumbs up, like, and share to Cooking with Brina Love. See y'all later. Bye.